Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there, radio me when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, between you and me, if the colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes, sir, no, sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
Fine, hi. Yeah, that about sums it up, Taylor. Who the hell is... Eddie Apuna? Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
You need something?
Corporal, what do you need?
Sarge, how's it going?
Nope.
Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
You got it, pal. You need guns? I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind.
Come on, man. Corporal.
New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need something for your ride, you come see me. Between us, Lucas, the Canuck over at Diamond Lake, he'll rip you off, man.
Great, well, keep that in mind.
Corporal.
St. John, Corporal St. John.
Is this thing even work? I don't think this radio's working.
Taylor, yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey. Nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
Well, hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on wood.
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, look. Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure that you're not being monitored?
Oh, shit!
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. But dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. You gotta know the Chief Muckety Mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, for their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They save the elite, the men and women who played
men
ball.
Coming.
They sit down drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we are out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button.
Murderers. Where? What you doing out here,
where?
Huh?
Show
looking
me.
For your next easy target?
I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Curry.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know why. I just keep running, stay off the road.
You can make something out of this. Can use this. Need this.
Finally. Jesus. Use everything.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. All right, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so word's out of the camp. The drugs are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, God damn it. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah, out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Damn it, Screamer. Bear. Oh, great.
Someone's at the gate.
Open the gate already.
He's one of ours. Let him in.
This is it. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see what's going on here.
Damn it! Breaker!
Sniper ambush on the road. Damn it.
God, take this.
There's no more ambush directors.
fuel can.